And welcome to WebEx training. Today I'd like to show you about these two panels here, the participants panel and the chat panel. Now these are, you can turn these on and off. Basically they make the video disappear, and let's say you want to keep the video and you want to keep the chat feature open as well, so you know you don't lose the opportunity to send people messages or even read messages from other people during the meeting. So up here at the corner of your video, you'll see this little blue line. So as you put your cursor up there, you can drag this to the left or right. But as you drag it to the left, notice what happens to the chat feature. It will disappear. So if that video screen is too large, that chat feature disappears. So in order to make that available, you have to then drag it just to the right spot. Now let's just test it and see if it still works. It does. So right there, you have to play with it a bit, but right there is where you can have both your chat feature and your video pane available for use. So just remember that you can, by scaling it, you'll lose that chat feature if you make your video too large.